You're watching America This Morning, America's number one early morning news.
A driver and his car were swallowed by a gaping sinkhole caused by a water main break in Houston. The driver thought he was going through a little bit of water until his SUV ended up with its rear wheels high off the ground.
Look at that.
Yeah, he managed, though, luckily, to climb out uninjured.
Good for him.